Conventional medicine, which has been around for several hundred years, has come a long way. But unfortunately, the foundation of taking the holism, the mind, body, and the spirit, out of it entirely, since the beginning of 1700s, it has never reached its full potential for health. Hence, the sick care system, not the healthcare system. Current technology and science are very good at diagnosis and treatment, especially of acute problems. Now, this is exactly why I continue to also practice the emergency medicine, and I have several hospitals that I work at. And we get to save lives. We get to make significant impact on an acute basis. Strokes, heart attacks, broken bones, other things. When it comes to anything chronic, however, or in other words, anything longer than 6 weeks or more, conventional medicine will rely, mostly, on the following interventions: drugs, pharmaceutical industry, and surgical procedures, both of which can cause as much harm as the conditions that they intend to treat. I'll say it again, as much harm as the condition itself. Holistic approach is different in that it seeks to understand and reverse, go back, on the very conditions that have led to the problem in the first place. Often based in lifestyle, stress, which is responsible for over 80% of bad things that happen to people, and often made worse by the very treatments intended to treat. And there's actually a word for it, it's called iatrogenic, hospital-induced or medical-induced. Side effects, procedures, issues that once you cut something, you cannot uncut it, and once you give a medication, there's always side effects, frequently side effects. The holistic approach to the human being needs to address the mind, emotional and mental, body, the physical, and the spiritual aspects of the individual, and it works to restore the balance and homeostasis. We are often able to get people off of their drugs, medications, and prevent unnecessary interventions and surgeries that they don't need to begin with. Most important of all, the holistic approach is about giving the person back important things and essential things, hope, tools for a lifetime improvement, and in short, you get to have your life back. If you're interested in a holistic approach to health, contact us.